How does Judaism perceive technology?
Technology is neither good nor bad. There's positive impact and there's negative impact. And in this case, the positive impact and the negative impact are really two flip sides of the same coin. So the negative impact is that technology can create disconnection. And two people can be sitting next to each other and they're both looking at their phones. At the same time, technology has this amazing potential to create connection. So for the first time in history, I could be sitting here in Israel and sharing someone the Jewish message in New York, in Japan, in China, in Australia. So there's this amazing opportunity to create connection. The question is, how are we using technology? Not is technology good or bad, but are we using technology the way that God wants us to use technology?